Tron.
Black Friday approaches, and that means one thing. Black Grandma's out getting trampled just to get you the same old black gift. Crappy black video games. Oh, you got me for the 1864? Well, this would have been great back in Nintendo 64. You know, when it was impressive just to not die from being gay. Why buy your loved ones a $20 SpongeBob game for their Wii in which you have to, you know, put the disc in, then figure out which cords plug in from the box machine into the TV, and then you gotta maybe, like, switch it on, and who knows what else from there? When for $50, you can get them the magical device that plugs right into their TV, already has the game inside of it, and is also a toy of SpongeBob's face! That's like, what? It's like one. Toys in 18...
These two are both classic Namco games. Pretty cool. Standard stuff. There's a lot of these in the Marvel Super series. This one's on Spider-Man, I guess. Hey, Spidey, you think you could, you know, back off a bit? You know the saying, a watched man plays. A lot of these are just a penis. This one is Spider-Man's penis. Bombs away. This one is Fantastic Four's creepy golem penis.
Precious!
Okay. You can't make that up. That's really how they designed this. What the hell were they thinking? Dick. No dick.